kept him on his toes and he did quite well, so.
Indeed he did. Balkan, as usual, I suppose you've got something to say.
Well, let me tell you something, Gascon. You know, Jonathan, or whatever his name is, he was probably the fastest man I've ever seen. But guess what? Even then, I'm still better than him.